You know, I'm doing research for a paper. A college paper. Okay, let me read you this information from the U.S. Department of Public Education. Okay, public schools are more segregated now than in 1968 when President Johnson first signed the Civil Rights Act. About 65% of black students are attending high poverty schools. About 14% of white students are attending high poverty schools. About 6% of whites are attending schools with three or more racial groups. And are you listening?
Do I have a choice? College, you're saying. My son, he wanted to go to college. See, I was listening.
Then you do get a college then, because you know I listen while you sleep.
Well, I have something else for that paper. Do you know where Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. said there's the most segregation? He said that houses of worship are amongst the most segregated in America.
Damn. That's crazy. Guess what to say about where we live in Long Island? Okay. A study on the rate of segregation recently conducted by the Long Island Index says that the rate of segregation is double the national average in Long Island and in Nassau County. That's triple the national standard, and Long Island rates 75 out of 100 on the segregation index, with 100 being strict.
Apartheid.
That's how you say it? That's what the professor said they had over there in South Africa. Is that why they call us African Americans? Cause we're from Africa. Oh, so does that mean Caucasians are from Caucasia?
Long Island just isn't long enough. I keep you moving to where there are no brown people, no black people, no yellow people, speaking two languages, blending two cultures, living into Americans. Rikers Island is a gated community. But I wouldn't want to live there. Rikers and Hempstead have the same racial composition. I escaped here only to find that my secretly planned, carefully executed tunnel led to the prison cafeteria instead of outside of Broken Dreams. And you sold the house in Brooklyn for this. And you left your home country for this. And you spent your life savings for this. Now, wasn't it they who said that taxation without representation just isn't fair? He says, wherever I move, white folks move away. So I say, why? He says, they don't like us. Everywhere I move, white folks move away, like lemmings to the Long Island Sound. But I am close on your heels, so walk and then run and now swim, because Long Island just isn't long enough, because you can't have an arc without me. No, you can't have an arc